When it comes down to Barack Obama's presidency, it's not about color, it's about change. But the main terrorist that we gotta watch out for is the terrorist in our own minds. The name of this next record is called Mind Terrorist.